suddenly a video appeared which went viral on social media. That someone wants to install a water tank. But this water tank is not above the house, but in the ground. And before that he didn't know because he hadn't tried the underground water tank. The water tank was installed in the ground, and cemented. After use, the inside is swollen so that it is damaged and cannot be used anymore. Hopefully today's news is useful. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment, guys. Thank you.